SENUA. The outcast who became a warrior, who faced her demons and challenged the gods for her lover's soul, has accepted the voices, the furies, as part of herself. Just like her mother, Galena, she was not like other people. She saw and heard the world differently. Her father, Zinbel, told her she was evil, tainted by the sin of her mother. Tormented and afraid, she retreated from the world. Until love broke through like the rays of a new dawn. In Dillion's acceptance, she could live again. He gave light to her mind and freed a warrior from her body. But the voice of her father stayed with her, reminding her of her curse. And when the plague came to her land, the people blamed SENUA. She took her darkness with her, banishing herself to the wilds. So she was not there when the Northmen massacred her people and sacrificed Dillion to the god of hell. SENUA's torment was so deep that the world around her fell away. She took the head of her beloved, the vessel of his soul, and vowed to go to hell herself to save him. Through mist-shrouded horrors, she fought to find the secret path that would lead her to the very gates of hell. But the way was marked by fire and illusion. SENUA had to fight the gods that guarded these paths and stave off the rot which threatened to consume her mind and end her life. Only conquest could open the gates. Only blood would bring her face to face with Hela. Face to face with defeat. Once again, SENUA was engulfed in darkness, lost in a maze of misery and confusion. Until Dillion's voice led her to the promise of victory. A sword that could kill a god. To win the sword, SENUA would drown in her darkest memories, pulling at the shards lodged in flesh, mind, and soul. She pressed deeper into the underworld, resisting its grasping hands and deafening cries, until she found her prize before the guardian of Hell's gates. SENUA released her rage, a fury that could not be stopped, not by savage jaws, not by waves of warriors, not by the pull of death itself. In defeat and desperation, SENUA begged for her beloved's release. But a sacrifice must be made, and burdens cast away. SENUA's fate was never in the hands of the gods, but in her own. Only she could choose, out of love, to live, to go on, and to take us with her.
It's been a long time. She made a promise to the one she loved.
Dead now, but no less. A promise.
Not one soul more would suffer as he had.
She carries him in her heart. His death,
his life, will drive her on.
She will forge a purpose from his death. Make meaning from the pain. And then the Northmen came again to our land, stripping us of our names, our lives, of everything that makes us who we are. Beating and binding, taking us as slaves. These Northmen sail under a blood-red sign. SENUA will follow that sign. She let herself be taken, dragged in chains to their ships, so she can trace the poison to its source, find the heart, and cut it out. Stop the slavers. Keep her promise. Begins as it ends. Alone in the dark.
Yeah.
is so far from home, from all she's ever known, half-drow, lost in a world still clouded to her eyes. But she won't yield. She must fight on, as she always has. Remember? We've been to hell before.
Drive her on.
the right way. The signs are leading me. They brought me here.
She knows that all through this world, there are signs and symbols waiting to be discovered. The meaning is there. If only you could find it.
Out of hell you have come, and now find yourself in Midgard, the world of man. Do not think it any less dangerous for that.
Follow him, but be careful. They will kill you this time.
Like they did to her.
On the cliff.
You were too weak to help.
Follow him.
Be ready to fight.
She is a
warrior. A warrior with no sword.
No weapon.
She came here with nothing.
What good are you to anyone with no weapon?
He will kill you.
He will. sense when you're close. The signs are here.
If you know where to look.
Do you know where to look?
She doesn't. She doesn't.
It's there. Focus. You found it. You found it.
You
focus.
Don't know how deep this darkness goes.
Yes, you've done it. You completed the symbol. What now? You must go back to the gate.
She must go back.
Behind the symbol is the source of the darkness.
The source of their
darkness. Uncover the darkness, everyone.
This is why you have come.
I need to find the source of all this. I promised.
Find somewhere to hide.
Monsters. Why have you killed us?
saved us!
Keep fighting back!
Until you come and you gasp, the water rushes in.
do with that sword, girl?
He looks ready for you. He is ready to fight. You ready? We will end this.
You're fucking dead.
Come on, then! There's no other way.
It's why we have come here. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
You made a promise.